Hey, I'm Ronnie, head of the Enterprise Solutions Group at Other World Computing. I'm here to talk to you about the Jellyfish. Jellyfish is actually a high-performance server with multiple levels of caching that gives a tremendous amount of storage, performance for different use cases. Like we have the mobile, which is a portable solution with a handle that is used everywhere, on set, you can create and do it quick dailies, sold by Google. We have around 16 systems on it running at BBC in the outside broadcast France. And this is the R24. This is our bigger one. This is actually meant to be placed in a rack environment. You can direct connect up to 16 people over 10 gigabit Ethernet to it, and it's used in high-end productions. Actually, we have two of them in Fiji right now who are used on the world-famous program Survivor. BBC has around six of them, used for Top Gear, Planet Earth 3, and lots of primetime television shows in the UK. What it is, it has 24 drives. It has a tremendous amount of RAM, 512 gigabytes of RAM, which means that we use a lot of caching. And that is only to make sure that the drives are only used when they're needed to. Most of the performance is getting from the cache, and the read cache and the RAM. And it also has an 8 terabyte NVMe in it, just to store your project and cache files and render files, so they don't get in the way of the linear media files. And that's why we get this extreme performance out of a Jellyfish. So, you can get a Jellyfish mobile, the portable one, starting at around $8,000. And this one here starts at $31,000. Of course it can go up, because the R24 can have multiple expansions, starting for a single unit to 432 terabyte, going up to 1.2 petabytes of storage. Of course, pricing goes up, and it's around between 30 and 60,000 for the most expensive one, which has a tremendous performance.